Together we are a powerful force, as one mind, body, and soul. Let no evil enter, nor attempt to reduce us, because of the beliefs we hold. And with this love, combined with our strength, we ward off pain and stress. Technician I am, wholeheartedly, in life and in death.
Every day is a struggle. We dread the day, and pray we make it through the night. Anything turn up, we with it.
So I buzz cut my hair, put on my please, come trip with me suit, lace my boots tight, and what? Turn up, turn up!
Work is kicking my ass, but no time for that when you got Tech-9. Excuse me.
Tech-9.
Now I've been trying to get to this Tech-9 reaction, and all day today I've been thinking to myself, like, what song am I gonna do? There's so many to choose from. I thought to myself, well, maybe I'll scroll through and pick something I've never heard before, get another surprise going. And then work has just been on my ass. They want me in like 100 different places all at the same time. I'm one person. So we got Tech-9, Sorry and Shit. What's up, YouTube? Welcome back. High five. I am your host, Optimistic Gnomers.
Here we come, baby. It's a party, bitch. Can we come, baby? It's a party, bitch. Can we come, baby? It's a party, bitch. If you mad at me, hey, sorry and shit.
You hate my everything. Sorry and shit. La la la. You see my head of game. Sorry and shit. Na na na. I'm like whatever, man. Sorry and shit. I say sorry and shit. We say sorry and shit. Na na na. You hate my everything. Sorry and shit. La la la. You see my head of game. Sorry and shit.
We boomin' like a mall. We hits the club and does a thing. My goon is by the ball. We ghetto superstars. They know just who we are. We pistol poppers, choppers, blaming on the ball. Yeah, I'm disrespectful, neglectful when I be on that booze. I hope you listen. I'm twisted and don't make sudden moves. I came to party, chase pussy, but I'm still with the goons. If I get heated, say fuck it, then they gon' clear the room. No need to wonder, my thunder stay out there by the whips. They keep the heaters, me meet us in case you pussies trip. See, I'm so gutter and gully, and I can make it ugly. I know these pussies be hating, but feel they bitches love me. But fuck some trouble, let's huddle, I'm pissed for the thing. And I'm belligerent, ignorant, but I'm still on my game. She say I'm so disrespectful when I keep calling a bitch. I told her suck on these wabbles, then I said sorry and shit.
You hate my everything. Sorry and shit. La la la. You see my fed up game. Sorry and shit.
How we all doing out there today? Yeah? Sounds like a good time. Oh, you mad at me? You mad at me? For what? All I'm doing is trying to live my life.
Like whatever, man. Sorry and shit. I say sorry and shit. We say sorry and shit. Na na na. You hate my everything. Sorry and shit. La la la. You see my better game. Sorry and shit. Na na na. I'm like whatever, man. Sorry and shit. I say sorry and shit. We say sorry and shit.
We call it beast man. Street sweep. Your release then. In my seat for the beef, and I can't live
live and keep my mug on monster. If they get to tripping, I'ma plug they roster. I'ma minus niggas out, uppercut and knock you. Give a three piece to this thug imposter. I just wanna kick it, take a blunt to the head. But they hate me, the bitches love me, wanna jump on my bed. I take them to the crilla, they just jump out they jeans. And Amarilla, it ain't hard as it seems. My theme, music pumping, baby, arching her back. Ease, I'm in her belly, first night like a Mac. Best believe, when we leave, no strings attached. Yeah, she dream, I'm chasing paper, ain't no calling her back. I'm the same to pick her up, but she was soon to forget. I hit and told her, gobble my rebels, then I said sorry and shit. You hit my everything, sorry and shit. La la la.
I guess I'll say a couple words, otherwise we just vibing. Just keep vibing. I've been bumping Tech-9ne since like mid-early 90s. He's been around a minute, man, and he is back on tour. And he should be here in Arizona in September. Best believe I'm gonna be at that. And if I have to work that day, sorry and shit.
We must get a game. Sorry and shit. Nah. I'm like whatever, man. Sorry and shit. I say sorry and shit. We say sorry and shit. Nah. You hate my everything. Sorry and shit. Nah. You see my better game. Sorry and shit. Nah. I'm like whatever, man. Sorry and shit. I say sorry and shit. We say sorry and shit. You got to will in the building. I'm pouring liquor. Blowing switches to the ceiling. Plus I roll with my villain shit. And we just trying to kick it, man. Then a lot of bitches came. She cousins with such and such, and she fucking with what's her name. I'm like whatever, man. And something hella better came. Hit me off with everything. Plus her name and her game. We headed back to the bar and the liquor started to pour. She drank about now she's hella juiced up, baby start to loosen up. She wanna take me to the car and start to do stuff. Baby was a true slut, and after two nuts, she said if I wanted I could put it in her, ooh what? She had my dick like as hard as a brick. After I hit, I went back into the party and shit. 2 weeks later when I was out, she came up and said what goes on. But I didn't recognize that hoe with her clothes on. You hate my everything, sorry and shit, la la la. You see my better game. Sorry and shit. Nah. I'm like whatever, man. Sorry and shit. I say sorry and shit. We say sorry and shit. Nah. You hate my everything. Sorry and shit. Nah. You see my better game. Sorry and shit. Nah. I'm like whatever, man. Sorry and shit. I say sorry and shit. We say sorry and shit.
Tech-9ne.
Dog villain says sorry and shit's up. Fuck a bear party and shit's up. The bouncer gon' card me in this up. Bitch, we bang, ain't no stopping this. Main, we on top of shit. Aim for my block to get pain from your papa, bitch. You need coochie therapy, well, technique is your doctor, trick. I can make you wetter, but you better know how to rock a dick.
Better take it with a job shackle, dog tackle. Get up on the dick and put it up on that assault, because it better never be no obstacle. Jumping on my dick, I cackle. Grabbing it like she in a rod raffle. I'm a nice guy, when it's right, I might fly down to the fridge to get the broad snapple. Take it and miss, get a lot of it. Say she the type that swallows it, I holler squid. Cause she got the squeezing on my balls a bitch. I'll admit it was good at the beginning, but you gotta pardon me, miss. I say you hurting my webbles, and she said sorry and shit.
You hate my everything. Sorry and shit. La la la. You see my better game. Sorry and shit, nah. I'm like whatever, man. Sorry and shit, I say. Sorry and shit, we say. Sorry and shit, nah. You hate my everything. Sorry and shit, la. You see my fatter gang. Sorry and shit, nah. I'm like whatever, man. Sorry and shit, I say. Sorry and shit, we say. Sorry and shit, nah.
Why do girls lie about what they want? There's a very good reason. See if you can work out what it is. Take these examples. Why would a girl say she wants a gentleman and then chase after the jerk who keeps ignoring her? Why would she say, I'm not looking to hook up, and then go out with trashy guys who are obviously looking to hook up? Why would she turn down a genuinely good guy just to go back to her ex who cheated on her, even when she knows she'll regret it later? Even when she says she wants a good guy, even when a good guy like you is standing right in front of her, she still keeps choosing jerks, doesn't she? Do you want to know why? There's one specific reason why girls ignore the good guy like you and run straight to the jerk. And I'll tell you what it is right now. It's because you are trying to be liked by girls while he is doing things to turn girls on. Did you catch that? Trust me, there's a big, massive difference between a girl liking you and a girl being turned on by you. And a girl will always choose the guy who turns her on, even if she doesn't like him at all. Even if he's a total jerk. Think about that for a second. Haven't you ever heard a girl complaining about her dirtbag boyfriend? And didn't it make you want to say, why don't you just leave him and date a quality guy like me instead? Well, now you know why. Because that guy is doing something that turns her on like crazy, in a way she normally can't get from any other guys. And she is so uncontrollably turned on by that one thing, she'd rather put up with the jerk who can give it to her than be with the nice guy who can't. Trust me, it's a myth that girls like jerks. They don't. They just love what jerks are doing to them. So now you're probably wondering, what's the one thing they're doing? What's the one thing that actually turns a girl on and makes her want to chase you? Because if you only knew this one thing, you could be the best of both worlds. The guy who turns her on...
What? What am I listening to? The world's trying to cancel Tom, but not this guy? Alright, ladies. Calm it down. It's your turn. You want to answer some of these questions? If that guy offended you, sorry and shit.
1, 2, 3, 4. So killer, ghost killer, gorilla, if it was a felony, I'll be in the line, hella doing time for the check.